There are periods of history when the visions of madmen and dope fiends are a better guide to reality than the common sense interpretation of data available to the so-called normal mind. This is one such period, if you haven't noticed already.